Hi guys, it's Delaney Glazer here. Welcome to 8 Counts. Every week, we're gonna be learning a few 8 counts to build towards a full combo. We're only gonna learn one or two 8 counts at a time, so that way anybody can learn it. The song we're gonna be dancing to today is Yes Indeed by Drake and Lil Baby, and the combo starts at 39 seconds. The timing for the first few moves is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's start with your feet. Your right foot is gonna go toe, step, toe, step, toe, step. Your back foot is gonna go in, and, up. Together, that looks like this. 1, 2, 3, step 4. Your right arm is gonna go up, and, 2, 3, 4. You shake it. Together with the feet, we go 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna step with your left foot, left. Your right's gonna come up, down. Left's going up, down. Your knees are gonna go out to come in. From here, your arms are gonna go out to the left, they come up to the right, back down to the left. They kind of just chill here while you step out and then you push everything down. From the top, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try it with music.
They sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please.
One tip, make sure you're adding your own flavor. If that's the way you're moving your shoulders or the way your hips are moving, whatever that may be, I wanna make sure I'm seeing the way you guys hear music. If you'd like to show your progress with me, hashtag DGlazer8Counts, and I'll check it out. Check back here next week and we'll add on another 8 count. Peace. Welcome back. I'm Delaney Glazer and you're watching 8 Counts. We're learning a combination a few 8 counts at a time so that way anybody can learn it. We're adding on a little bit more from last week. So if you didn't see it, go back and check it out. I hope you practiced last week because now we're adding on 2 8 counts starting from here. Down. You're gonna come up, 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're gonna roll your body, 1, 2, 3, 4. Like I said last week, add your own little flavor, whichever way you wanna do. From here, you're gonna step with your right foot, right, pull it in, step left, twice. So you go up, 1, 2, 3, 4. Left arm goes in front, switch it out. This hand goes hit, hit. That's your right hand. From the top, we said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This part's a little tricky. You're gonna pretend you're wearing sunglasses and you're going around your head. You're showing them here. Then you're gonna replace your feet, right, left. From the top, we said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Speeds up here. 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna step this down, and every time you step with your right foot, your left is gonna pivot towards the back. Pivot, then you're gonna step with your left, turning on your heel, boom. 3 quick ones. 1, 2, 3. Remember, we're adding on from last week, so let's try it all together with music.
What they gave me, did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got on.
Are y'all keeping up? I'd love to see your progress, so hashtag DGlazer8Counts. And I'll see you guys next week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 counts on my Instagram. I'm Delaney Glazer, and you're watching 8 Counts. Welcome back. Every week, I'm breaking down a dance combination a few 8 counts at a time. Last week, we ended here. Adding on, you're stepping out with your left foot and you're gonna hit the bases with your upper body. Base, base, base. Every time, my knee's gonna come in a little more. In, in, in. And I wanna hit as hard as I can with my upper body. Base, base, base. And from here, You're gonna shoot this arm up to the sky and point up. Your arm is gonna come across as your left foot slides in. Base, 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 up and up. From here, holding five, stepping around with your left six, stepping to the front. Seven with your right foot. Eight. Everybody knows that move, right? Shoo, shoo. The song we're gonna be dancing to is Yes Indeed by Drake and Lil Baby. And the combo starts at 39 seconds. All right, we're 3 weeks in. Let's try it from the very top.
Sweeter than Sadie, when I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tailor my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price.
Wait, don't actually leave like that. Just finish it here for now. And tune in next week and we'll add on some more. I wanna check how you're doing. So hashtag DGlazer8Counts. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Hi guys, it's Delaney Glazer. And welcome to, how many counts? Welcome to 8 Counts. You know the drill. I'm teaching you a dance 8 counts at a time. Every week, we're building onto this combination so you can go back to part one and learn it from the beginning. So after everybody's favorite move of 2018, hit, you're gonna jump onto your right foot. And you're gonna go right, left, right, left, right, left. Your arms are gonna go up, down. You can do whatever you want with your upper body. I'm kind of just getting into this little groove here. So we went eight and one and two and three and four and. From here, you're gonna bring your right foot in, heel toe, your upper body is gonna come just up and clap, clap. From here, you're gonna shoot your arms up and over, kind of like you're swimming as you're going left, right, back and up. So the counts are four and five and six and seven, eight. You're going one and two and three and four. From four, you're gonna add your own flavor for five, six, stepping seven, eight. Let's go from counts from here. Eight, we say one and two and three and four and five and six and seven, eight. To go left, right, two and three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. I think we're ready for music.
When I started out, I just took what they gave me.
Let's go.
Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody said.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tailor my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go, leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visa.
We're almost done. We have one last 8 count next week, and we'll put everything together. I'd love to see your progress, so hashtag DGlazer8Counts. And I'll see you guys next time. Okay, move all your furniture to the side. Put away anything breakable, because we're gonna be dancing. My name's Delaney Glazer, and welcome to 8 Counts. This is the last part of the series. So if you haven't already, go back and catch up on everything I've already taught. Let's get right into it. We finished. Five, six, seven, eight. Stepping forward with your right. One, heels go up and down two. Right foot goes and three. Left goes back on and you're gonna turn towards the back, four. Let's add some arms. Your arms are gonna go one, pull it over to the right, and back down, two, and they're kind of just dropping down, and three, and you're gonna Millie Rock your right arm, and that's what's gonna turn you around. Boom. We're almost there. Last couple moves. You're gonna step left, right. And you kind of stay up on your toes with your knees bent. Every time we step, I'm doing a little body roll. Back, 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 back. So that looks like four, five, six, seven, eight. That move is also gonna turn you to the front. So we said, and four to go, five, six, seven, eight. From here, you freestyle. Let's try this last 8 count with music. Here we go. Alright. I think we're ready to try it from the beginning with music. Gave me, did all the favors. Let's go. Five, six, seven, eight.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tailor my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visu. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s. Men Dre about to drop, man, it gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a street, man, I come from the pavement. A million all hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, wham, wham.
Alright guys, we did it. If you made it through the entire combination, I'd love to see your video. So post it with the hashtag DGlazer8Counts and I'll look out for it. Check back here next week, it's gonna be totally new. I'm Delaney Glazer, and you just learned a few 8 counts.